This would rapidly allow the pressurized cabin air to equalize without collapsing the floor.